power play. David Krejci going into the corner. But, oh, there goes a pane of glass on a gigantic Lucic hit. Mike Van Ryn on the receiving end of that, and that'll make every highlight reel for about a decade.
Second huge hit in this hockey game tonight, delivered by the Boston Bruins. Period number one, it was Dennis Wiedemann on Matt Stage, and now Milan Lucic on Mike Van Ryn. And Ryan trying to handle that puck along the boards, and you can see him, Jack. He's bracing for the hit. He knows it's coming. He moves the puck. He knows he has to pay a price to get this puck out of his own zone. He braces for the hit, but sometimes it doesn't matter. And you need to stay within the rules. And Lucic elbows down, stick up in the air a little bit, but there was no contact with his stick with Van Ryn. Can you say that three times fast?
No. I could barely say it once.
Sharp, spiky, shards.
Right. There it is. Kerblam